Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. Man, this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it... Hey, man, be careful! Anyhow, like I was saying, don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Watch it. Look,
I'm certain that wasn't intentional.
I insist that you apologize.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear?
Coming through.
Budakaka.
It's left, right, left, right, then straight.
Well, this is disappointing.
See if he's hiding over
here. Can't see a goddamn thing.
Neither can
I. I say we keep looking.
Suspects on the move.
Stay cool. We'll get through this. Hey!
Fuckers.
He's right there.
Lincoln, drills bust through. Hot there, Malice. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you square the way up here, we start dropping it down.
We'll make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
I got eyes on the suspect.
Taking cover. Get around this asshole.
You got by us somehow.
Keep looking. We'll find him.
Trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Sounds like all hell's breaking loose.
Hell yes.
Get over it.
Ain't those the guards playing to get some bad money?
You need to get behind something.
I'm out.
God damn it! Those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
I'm trying.
Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold on.
What's he think he's doing?
Guards coming down through the hole. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers. Cops are cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Fuck, you know how to drive a boat. Run it, punch it, Lincoln. Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck,